Hey, Blitch, this is Maddie. We're heading back from the house, and I was wondering if you could unlock the first floor bathroom.
No, Maddie, it's locked until further notice. You have to use the third floor bathroom.
Copy that.
So yesterday, after our shift, Maddie, Shannon, Raphael, and I were sitting in the back seat of the car, and the subject came up of the first floor bathroom and how it was closed. The first floor bathroom's primary purpose is to be a deuce receptacle, so that we don't smell out the entire third floor, or I'm sorry, so we don't smell out the entire fourth floor. I believe someone in the car who will remain nameless had to take a deuce.
Well, Maddie, I guess, had to take a large crap as usual. Every day there's much discussion about where she's going to go, and one floor she can't go on, and the other floor is locked.
Yeah, I had to take a shit, but the first floor bathroom was locked, and it stressed me out because the third floor was the only option. Usually I prefer the first floor. It's private, it's quiet, there's no one around, I can take as long as I want. So the first floor bathroom is usually the best option.
She was desperate, quite frankly. And I asked her if she was touching cotton. And when nobody else knew what the hell I was talking about, I burst into laughter, which set off Nicole and Maddie. And I was unable to fully explain what touching cotton meant.
What is it?
At first, I didn't know what touching cotton was. Maddie didn't know what touching cotton was either. But because Shannon was laughing so hard, we both started laughing with her.
Not really hard, you said? Touching cotton, think about it in reference to what we were just Nicole looks like she's at a funeral.
I've never heard of it. I thought it meant, had to do toilet paper or... Actually, I really wasn't sure, and I was embarrassed to admit that I didn't know what it was.
I think the reason why I couldn't explain it was a combination of a couple of things. I feel like the laughter was definitely an obstacle for me. I also feel that it's a little embarrassing, quite frankly. I thought they would know what it meant, and I didn't think I'd actually have to say.
So I'm thinking along the lines of toilet paper, cotton, touching cotton. Boy, I was wrong.
Touching cotton is when you really have to go to the bathroom, number two, but you can't find anywhere to go. And the little turtle starts poking his head out of the hole, you know, and touches your cotton panties.
It is like... Oh, a bowel movement. Okay, so a deuce is another word. James, you have to pee. Okay.
Every day I have to hear which bathroom I'm gonna use. One's locked, one I can't use. I have to take a shit. It's really... So I said, I can't do this, I'm sorry. So I said, Maddie, what did I say?
Dude, that was too
big.
That was
awful.
That was too big.